I've been looking forward to this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the Red Light District, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Blueprint, James Black.
Now this is the one competitor I can really get behind. Look how humble and earnest they are, a real warrior for generosity.
You need to get your eyes checked. They're totally intolerable. Or is it opposite day again? Yeah, you guys never tell me.
If it is, you're good. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. Look who's here!
And his opponent, from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 222 pounds, D'Angelo.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy has been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now.
He's figuring it out.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker. Control. He's been placed in the corner now. Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
Only showing off if it doesn't work.
Double knee to the chest. He can end it here. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
With the reversal! A sound suplex. guys outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. What a suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive. Boom, what a kick.
They're not going to last long. Well, I'm going to bridge it out.
Incredible. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Face first.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. And a leg drop for good measure. That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills. Oh!
Believe this.
I love it.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
I love this one.
Slice. Opportunity is his for the taking.
Two.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Neckbreaker!
Oh my God, here he goes for the win! And only gets a one count.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
He's got him, getting ready.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
DDT!
And he's out of there in a nick of time. He'll head to the ring.
Big forearm.
There he goes, right into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. This is not going to be for the faint of heart. Climbing up to the top rope and moonsault fallaway slam! There's two!
You gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely.
I love this one.
Slice break! A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Two!
Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. And that toss got some hang time. He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Here's a cover. Could be it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Forearm gonna cut off the wind.
This is big trouble here.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Is a very, very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Oh, what a power slam.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose. Going for it. We're halfway gonna see it. Scorpion Death.
Scorpion Deathlock.
It's over. It's over.
No, it's not. Setting up for something here.
Turning with a throat there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Retaliating with a suplex.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
No way!
Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And hard to tell where he's still fighting these bursts of offense.
He is proving it will take a lot of work to keep him grounded for good.
Just cranking the head.
Time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Dean Angel.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.